home in 1973, passed away just 1 month ago.
Thank God I wasn't in the house when it happened. Thank God I was able to find out. And my mom was watching over me.
Yes.
Now, the good news is that fire is 55% contained. It burned 3,000 acres, that man being the only person in their home.
Whoa!